did you order something?
Beda.
This is 55 years old lady. She's complaining of local obesity in both sides. As you see already, a lot of fats in both sides. And excess skin, which we call it redundancy abdomen, and small breast. So what we're planning for this surgery is to do liposuction to make scapulature for the abdomen and to try to make her waist is small by doing liposuction on both sides and the other part. In the meantime, we'll do tummy tuck to remove this excess skin and excess fat, and you will see at the end of the surgery what will happen in the local fat. At the same time, also we'll do breast implant to shape her breast by doing breast implant through the incision of the tummy tuck, which is down from the abdomen. So there are no scars will be in the breast at all. It had a سمنة موضعية في منطقة الجناب كويس زي ما احنا شايفين كويس في منطقة الضغط والنص بالإضافة لأن ترهل في البطن مع الجلد الزيادة والدهون. هنعمل إيه في الحالة ده؟ وكمان في حاجة تانية كمان الصدر بتاعها صغير وعايزة إيه تصلح منطقة الصدر دي 55 سنة. إحنا هنعمل إيه في الحالة ده؟ هنعمل شفط للدهون من الجناب كويس وشفط في الدهون في المنطقه العلويه طبعا عشان ندي ايه الشكل بتاع البطن بالاضافه ان احنا هنعمل شد بطن وهنشيل الجزء الكبير بتاع الترهل اللي موجود داون في البطن دهوت وهيبان معانا الشكل بتاع البطن بعد العمليه. الحاجه الثالثه ان احنا هنصلح موضوع الصدر عن طريق تركيب حشوه السيليكون بس احنا هنعمل حاجه مختلفه. احنا في الوضع العادي بيعملوا الجرح من تحت الصدر، احنا مش هنعمل كده، احنا هنعمل هنستغل الجرح بتاع شد البطن وهنركب جهاز السيليكون من تحت وهنشوف الكلام ده اخر العمليه. شكرا.
في الفيديو.
طيب دلوقتي احنا now we finish already the liposuction area. As you see already this area is empty already from the fat. And the amount of the fat is less. We try to reduce the amount of the fat in the waist and the around area, so it will be giving good shape after we do the tummy tuck. حاليا احنا خلصنا مرحلة شفط الدهون وزي ما احنا شايفين المنطقة فضيت من الدهون كويس وبعد كده لما نيجي نعمل شد البطن هتبان المنطقة ديت ان هي فيها دهون اقل ودي الدهون اللي احنا طلعناها كويس. This is liposuction. Fat which is coming out from this procedure. So we finish this stage. Now we're going to the stage of the tummy tuck, which will do the incision here, and these two incision of the liposuction, it will go out because all of this area will be taken out in the tummy tuck. So في عملية شد البطن الفتحتين اللي احنا فتحناهم عشان تقدر شفط الدهون دولت هيطلعوا مع الجلد الزيادة اللي احنا هنشفطه هنشيله اثناء مرحله شد البطن وبعد كده هنقول لكم المرحله الثانيه اللي بعدها.
Start.
Now this is the incision of the tummy tuck whereas we make the dissection here and we remove the umbilicus here and separate it and as you see already that by tummy tuck you pull this one down it go here like this. So what we make already after that we make a bucket inside dissection, hold on, dissection up to the both area, okay, and then we go to the breast, whereas we make bucket here for the muscle, under the muscle, for the, as you see, this is the place, and this is the place where is the bucket, so we're going now to put the implant. The other, as you compare, you look for the both breasts, this having two towels inside it, and this without towel. Now we will start to put the implant. This is the implant, 450 cc, silicone, high profile. As you see, it's good. This is the base of it, and this is the projection of it. So what we try now, how to see already how the implant will be put. We have to check our bucket again. What we make it. And we will pass the implant inside the bucket. As you see, the implant is inside. We close the muscle after that. This is the result of it after the implant. The other side, we remove the towels from it, as you see. One, two. So this is the breast with implant, this without implant. Now we'll put the other implant inside the pocket, which we made it already before. Okay, finish. Now, both breast is finished. So, we go now to close on the implant. Thank you. Anyone want to put it in again?
Dr. Muhammad?
Okay. Now we finish the tummy tuck. As you see, it's both sides really doesn't have any excess fat because liposuction is done. And this is the scar of the tummy tuck. And this transfer of the umbilicus. Breast is enlarged by breast implant. And now we're going to close the wound by something called zipline, meaning that without sutures. By this thing, it will not have any mark. I will go with you the steps of closing the wound by the zipline. دلوقتي احنا شدينا البط الاول شفطنا الجناب فضيت خالص بعدين شدينا البط زي ما احنا شايفين الحالة زي ما بدأناها وبعد كده ده الجرح ده هنقفله بحاجة اسمها زيب لاين من غير اي غرز وكبرنا الصدر عن طريق السيليكون عن طريق الجرح اللي احنا حطيناه من تحت وهنشوف دلوقتي المرحلة التانية بتاعت الزيب لاين حطه هولد Now this is called zip line. It's coming like strips like this with some plastic things to pull it down because the tension will be on this part not having sutures. We'll show you already how we close the wound by the zip line. First of all, we remove this part. Then after that, we fix it in the edge of the wound. Assistant will help to we're going step by step. Until we go all over the wound. First, finished the step one. We completed by another strip, smaller one. See, like this, like the other one. And then we'll continue. Okay, now we fix the zip line. The idea of the zip line is two strips sticking here. Now we're showing you how we close the wound. By pulling the zip lines, step like this, approximate the wound, and pulling both sides like this. Advantage of it, no sutures, no scars, nothing you can see it after the surgery. This is stay 2 weeks Then you can remove it after that. Patient can remove it by themselves because it's just like a sticky tape. Fixing the zip line, we remove the excess part of the plastic like this, so it will not come in the dressing. We cut it.
قلت لي مش
بنسميها سوسته الجراحيه.